But the track legend Usain Bolt stated that he enjoys his steak medium. During a recent interview with BBC One Extra, Bolt surprised the host, Seani B, when he described how he likes his steak. Bolt disclosed that his first preference was well done, as is custom for most Jamaicans, but this had changed since an experience in Italy. I went to Italy and I went to this steak place and they're like, what do you want? And I said, give me a well done steak. And the guy was like, no, I'm not doing a well done steak, Bolt recalled. Bolt exclaimed that they were so adamant at the restaurant that the chef came up personally to him and declared that they won't be doing a well done steak. According to Bolt, they say it takes away from the quality of the food, so they did a medium and a medium well, and I liked the medium. It's nice, man. Taken aback by Bolt's new preference, Seani B replied sarcastically, are you Jamaican? Do I know this man? Do you know how many black people are screaming at their radios right now like, no, Usain, do not advertise the fact that some of us eat meat with blood coming out of it? Seani B said, next, you're going to tell me that you don't want chicken. But Bolt quickly affirmed in his native patois, no man, no bother with that man, no bother with that. Bolt shared a clip from the interview and wrote in the caption, listen me, the country youth is well traveled, what can I say? And this was in reference to his debut album Country Youths, which hit number 6 on the Billboard Reggae Album charts this week. So Seani B also commented on the post saying, they could send me to Mars, I'm still cooking it all the way through. Blessings, madan. Remember, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe and notification button to keep up to date on our newest and latest videos. Also, remember to check out dancehallmag.com for your current news on dancehall culture.